Hello everyone, I would like to show you my crochet baby dress that I made for Easter. I crochet it very light as the weather is warm up. I crochet separately the eggs and grass and sew on it. The dress size is for a 1 year old little girl. I start to crochet the dress at the top with rose color and continue with the white yarn. To complete the set, I crochet a hat, a slippers and a hoodie as well for it. This is how it looks. Hope you guys like it. Thank you for the subscribes and like the video.